Peace, infinite waters, diving deep once again. We're here in Venice. I've just come from the skate park. Amazing vibe, amazing atmosphere, people enjoying life. This is how we should live. This is the life we are meant to live. How to talk to someone you really fancy. Being at the skate park about 45 minutes ago, there were a bunch of girls with their parents, and some of them, they fancied a boy. And they were asking me, gosh, I want to talk to him. How can I do it? And we got into this conversation, and it's amazing because I told them just to do it, but they still didn't have the confidence. And their mother was saying, just do it. So what is it that keeps us away from approaching someone that we fancy, that we are attracted to? What's helped me along my journey is to see that the anxiety is caused by the delay. This simply means the longer you wait, the harder it becomes. So you almost have to push yourself off, dive in. Don't think about it, because the more you analyze, the harder it gets, because analysis is paralysis. How dating works is to see everyone has a level of shyness. So therefore, the person you are also approaching may also be shy. So the first one who makes the move is normally the one who has the most control. They have the courage to do it. So once you can say to yourself that freedom is when you have nothing left to lose, you free yourself. Okay, here is how it works. In the dating game, you've seen someone you like, an attractive woman, a handsome man, you're going up to them. Your heart starts beating. Listen, what happens is you only feel nervous when you are trying to get something. So today those girls were feeling anxiety because they fancied that boy so much. But they were trying to get something. Maybe she wanted to marry him. Just leave a compliment. What she should have done is just say you're a really great skater and then maybe walk off. So that could have led to a conversation, but the secret is you're not trying to get anything. A lot of us guys, we see a beautiful woman, but we want her number. No, we want to know where she lives. So now there is all of this pressure to start making her our future partner. So of course it's gonna be the walk of death. Once you can just leave someone a compliment, it relaxes you because you're not trying to get something from it. You have to not take yourself so seriously. You have to put things in perspective. For instance, that girl is probably never gonna see that guy ever again. That's what I told her. So you have nothing left to lose. It's happened to me along my journey. I've seen an attractive woman and I'm waiting, and that's it, boom. Never see them again. So, to talk to someone you really fancy, go for it, realize you have nothing left to lose, but more so, just go in with the mindset that you don't have to take something from someone, instead you just have to give. We are out here on Venice Beach. This is the Paradise Island. We're just relaxing. We're getting into the groove. Dance with me. We're here, infinite waters, diving deep once again. Stay well, stay healthy. Peace.